what I want you to do, to think about these last 3 weeks. Pick one incident which was the most important, most impressive, and make a real picture out of it. Art therapy is a non-verbal attempt to express one's feelings. If one is confronted with a cancer, often there are not enough words to really describe how one feels. But when one draws or paints or makes collage, somehow what needs to be expressed is being expressed, as it comes more from the unconscious. So it's not only the making of the art, but also trying to understand what one actually did create. My specialty is doing art with people with cancer.
I am a 9-year fallopian tube / ovarian cancer survivor. And currently I am about to enter into a phase 1 clinical trial, and I'll start on Monday.
She's like a survivor. She wants to survive, but she pretty much comes now to the end of the road.
Bright colors make me feel good. For me, it's helped me expand more positive attitude.
Had surgery in 2001, they thought they got it all. And then it showed up again in 2004. And it metastasized all over my liver. Gastrointestinal stromal tumors. It's kind of a rare kind of cancer, so I have lots of side effects, but coming to art therapy is the highlight of my week.
Here is this woman who has cancer herself, where she has to be the heart for everybody, not only the heart, also the feet and the hands. And she has a tendency to make things more beautiful than they actually are. So I actually encouraged her to make it a little more abstract.
I was focusing in on doing things for other people and trying to bring joy everywhere instead of, you know, just getting by. And it kind of started out with a heart, and I kind of wanted it to look like it was moving, you know. And because I also been really tired, and it's been an effort to do some of the things that I've had to do.
Her extending such a big heart is a wonderful thing, but it's also a little bit self-destructive. She has to learn to accept help, and she has to learn to make boundaries. So in a simple heart, you know, it's a story is hidden.